building works.
All right. Thank you, Greg. We'll see you tomorrow night. Thank you, Jeff, for bringing me these things.
Wow.
I've got one last plug. Joel, guess Christmas is coming to Largo in Los Angeles next Sunday, Monday, December.
Time I go outside, I just look at everybody different. Like, you know what happened, but you won't say nothing.
I don't think that's what happened.
That's what my brother told me.
He said that's why you're getting out?
Yeah.
From This American Life and WBEZ Chicago, it's Syria. One courthouse told week by week. I'm Sarah Koenig.
This is one of those cases that is so puzzling because so many people are so certain of what they saw or who was involved, and we just have no way of knowing.
It's ugly. I mean, you just see, like, double chins, and you see, like, you know, weird width of the face.
Well, sure, the old weird width of the face problem.
Don't you have idiosyncratic things
yourself
that you see in pictures, and you're just like...
There are times, dude, where I go to the bathroom and I can't look in the mirror.
I do the exact same thing.
I go pee. I avoid myself.
I do the exact same thing there was somebody, somebody who's helping me design my apartment. And they were like, "We could put a big mirror here," and I was like, "I don't want mirrors. I don't want any mirrors." They're like, "Well, in the bathroom." I was like, "Debatable."
Yeah, buddy.
We'll talk about it. Not
like
not today, though.
Minerals, rocks.
Together, we can't do it without you, and we can't do it unless you're sober.